Now 12th example is, if you consider ether, so CH3OCH3, if this ether functional group is present, in that its IUPAC name is, its secondary suffix is alkoxy. So this is your methoxy. So your oxygen is linked with two carbon chains. According to two carbon chains are same. So what is the name of this one? Methoxy. Here which group? Alkane. That is your methane. Methoxy, methane, or ethoxy, ethane, or propoxy, propane. So those are the examples for that one. And next one, if you write this one, CH3NO2. Here NO2 group is present. That NO2 group is nothing but your substituent. That substituent name is nitro. This which type of nitro? Here only one carbon is present, means one nitro. Here meth, only one carbon. That is your saturation. Saturation means N. So meth plus N, that is methane. One nitromethane is an IUPAC name of CH3NO2. Or if you consider like this, so straight chain, here chlorine is your substituent is present. In this substituent gives a first numbering to the less number of this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You select a longest chain of parent carbon. Here total how many carbons are there? 5 carbons are present. In that 5 carbons, the root word is pent. So all are saturated, this is pentane. Your substituent is halogen, that halogen is chlorine. Whenever the halogens are your substituent, the secondary prefix is halo, means chlorine is present, that is chloro, bromine, bromo, iodine, iodo, fluorine, fluoro. So this is which type of, what is the position of this one? 1, means 1 chloro. Your total 5 carbons, pent, saturated, pentane, 1-chloropentane is IUPAC name of 15th one. And next one, if you consider like this, so different, more number of substituents. Here one substituent, here another substituent is present. If you consider another one, NO2. These are the substituent nature. In this substituent, for example, if you give a numbering, here 1, 2, 3, if you remove this one totally, okay, if you consider another example for same, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, here 1, 2, 3, so means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is one numbering. Another numbering is, if you write left to right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This substituent getting more numbering. In these two, the preference order of this one, this is your correct order, this is your wrong order. For this, what is the name? Here, how many carbons are there? Total 7 carbon. Its root word is apt. All are saturated aptane. We have two types of substance, one is bromine and one is chlorine. If the substance is bromine, the secondary prefix is bromo, this is chloro. So which type of bromo? This is 3-bromo, 1-chloro, heptane. So this is your IUPAC name of 3-bromo, 1-chloro, heptane. Total 7 carbons are present.